interesting thing about skeptics is that we're always looking for proof. The question is, what on earth would we do if we found it? What is it you believe?
I believe that people prefer to lie to themselves than face the truth.
Last year, the Vatican received over 500,000 reports of demonic possession.
This was taken at an exorcism in Turin.
It's not the devil. It's just a very, very sick girl. She doesn't need a priest, she needs a shrink.
Last night I found myself praying for you.
It knows you, it knows all your sins.
You do not speak to it, it's the devil.
I'm coming for you.